Bruins start out. Esposito still going. Can't get a shot off. Stanfield fires. It's blocked by Fleming. Bobby Orr at center ice wheels. Starts back across the line. Looking. Puts the brakes on. Hodge drives. Glove save for Orr. It's loose. Esposito drives. In the corner, he digs for it. Centering pass Hodge. Right across the front. Goal! Jimmy Lorenz has scored for the Bruins. And they take a 1-0 lead. And for Jimmy, his third goal of the season. Bruins changing on the fly. Esposito and Hodge are out. Esposito dumped at center ice. Here comes Hodge. He fires. Perrott made the save. How? I don't know. Bailey on the left wing. Puts it behind the net. Gendron starts out. Center ice, it's Orr. Stopped inside the line by Hale, and here come the Flyers. Hale tries to flip it behind him. Esposito doesn't see it, but Orr starts out across the line, looking. Ahead, a shot and a save by Perron off the stick of Bailey. Here's Gendron circling in his own zone. Moves it ahead for number 17, Nolet. His shot is partially slowed down by Rick Smith, and Cheevers makes the save. Rick Smith starts out, puts it right on the stick of number 17, Simon Nolet. Lacroix, shot and a save by Cheevers from point blank range, right on the crease. And the puck is tied up for a faceoff in the Boston end. Here's Wayne Hillman. Lead pass to Jim Johnson. He's got Morrison open, a shot and a save. Puck is loose, but Lorenz clears for the Bruins and takes the pressure off Jerry Cheevers. Out to center ice. Stanfield digs. Rick Smith digs. They both go down along with Larry Hale in a pile right in front of the Flyers bench. Clark to Morrison. Morrison still controls. Dumped by Busick. Good check. Busick across to Stanfield. Here's Busick walking in. Goal! It's 2-0 going. And for the Chiefs, his 13th goal of the year on December 13th. Johnson drops it for Ball across to Dornhofer. Here's Lacroix. Ahead for Johnson. Drop pass, Lacroix. Centering pass intercepted by McKenzie. And McKenzie's on the prowl. He's got Westfall open. To Westfall. Shot stopped by Perron. A good save. Here comes Fleming. McKenzie skating real well on this penalty. With 5 seconds left, the puck is back at the Philadelphia blue line. It's Terry Ball. Bruins back at full strength. Don Ari with a puck. He's checked by Morrison. Ari loses to Fleming. Intercepts. Out to Hillman. A bouncing shot. Centering pass. Hillman spun around by McKenzie. And the puck is cleared to the Flyers' blue line. Here's Wayne Hillman, number 6. To Fleming. Centering pass. A shot by Clark. Goal! It's 2-1. The time of the goal comes at 9:06. Back to the action, number 6 is Wayne Hillman, starting out for the Flyers. Ahead for Jim Johnson. Johnson going deep. Flips back for Heiskala, but he's tied up by Sanderson. Spins Sanderson around. Orr loses to Johnson. And they tie up the puck in the corner. Faceoff coming up in the Boston end. And now Bobby Orr and Earl Heiskala go at it. Orr and Heiskala. And Orr with that free right hand really going to it. This started in the first game up in Boston. It almost boiled over, but never quite reached that point. It did reach it tonight. And I would say on the decision, Orr again comes up the winner. Bruins going with Derek Sanderson between Wayne Carlton and Ed Westfall. Johnson between Cherry and Dornhofer. Carlton, Sanderson, bouncing puck, goal! It's 3-1 Boston. As Carlton, Westfall, and Sanderson. Here it is again. There's Carlton. Out to Westfall, and Sanderson kept it on its way. It's 3-1 Bruins. Centering pass from Dornhofer to Gendron. Watson drives. Stopped by Cheevers. Gendron drives. Goal! 3-2. Let's take a look at instant replay. There's the Sanderson to the left of your screen. That was the trip that he's serving now as the Bruins again have to kill off another penalty. Gendron back to Lacroix. Back to Gendron. Gendron, the side of the net. Clark. Goal! It's all tied up. And Bobby Clark has scored his second goal of the night, his sixth of the year for the Flyers. Ferrant behind his own net. Out to Fleming. Kept in by Orr. Good move by Bobby Clark, but the puck remains in the zone. Esposito to Lorenz, but it's cleared by Larry Hale. No, it isn't. It's blocked. Busick and Sanderson trying to dig. Busick has it. Out to Bobby Orr. He fires. Stopped out front by Perron. Lorenz in the corner. Moving through. Out to Clark. He can't clear. Esposito shot. Stopped by Perron. Another shot. Misses the open net. Sanderson to Hodge. Bruins putting the pressure on. Hodge in front. Stopped by Perron. Goal! The Bruins lead it 4-3. All set to go. Sanderson will draw against Bobby Clark to the left of Cheevers. A big face-off for Boston. And they get control. Out to Hodge. Kept in by the Flyers. It's Gendron behind the net. Centering pass is blocked. Hodge digs for it. Kept in by Watson. He drives. Blocked. Here comes Sanderson. Sanderson on the gallop. Going in on the open net. He scores! It's 5-3 Bruins. Pretty much putting the game on ice with 10.